frozen in his face, and Wei and Xiahou are on the way. Zayas tries to get away, kick back with the Dragon's Rage.